What is up, alphas? Welcome back to Capo Gaming. So this week's dungeon is Avenues of Lost Hope. So per usual, I have my beautiful shotgun, my sword, and my normal loadout for almost all dungeons. And as you can see, it's the same. My armor's a little bit dinged up. I really don't have any armor left, so this is what I got to work with. So I'm at my ally's base using their teleporter. So let's go ahead and get started, shall we? And as usual, I'm going to give you the items. This is going to be what you can get out of it. Shotgun, tech rifle, rec saddle, and kibble processor. Now let's go ahead and get into the map. So for this map, you really have two optional things. You don't have to do the Dillo. You don't have to do the Perlovia room unless you want the tech building structure. So for the route here, take the purple route to go get the key. If you want structures such as tech walls, ceilings, and whatnot, take the yellow. Otherwise, go back to the beginning, follow the blue over to the boss. And this week's boss is the Gula Beetle. So let's go ahead and get into it, shall we? So there you guys have it. That is this week's dungeon. Just make sure you don't accidentally run into the wall like I did. I completely forgot that existed. But hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. The boss battle will come out tomorrow.